Welcome back, everyone, to Magius Plays Metroid Zero Mission. We are right at the end of the game now, so let's get on and see about finishing it off. Now, right over here. Oh, there's where the power bombs are going. I could probably have gotten through there without triggering the alarm, but got the power bombs and we're all ready to go. And those set off a big boom. And they don't like me having taken the power bombs, but, eh. I'm not too bothered by them. Now with that out of the way, there's more exploration I could do. But I think I'm just going to head over here, save, and push to finish the game off. And all that's left is to jump up and face the final boss of the game. Unfortunately, it's not the most spectacular of boss fights, but it's mildly interesting. As we face the slow fall and move in to fight Mecha Ridley. Well, that could have gone better. Let's go it again, shall we? Thank you. And there we go. A little bit of a tricky fight, but not really all that hard. And now we have the mandatory escape sequence. Gotta go fast. There's only so much they can do to stop us, and only so many ways we can go. Power bomb, so can't get through this any quicker. Of course, we have to wait for this guy again. Take those two guys out. One last surprise, and we are done. Got a fair bit of time to spare. And just fly on out. I do have to say thank you all for joining me on this journey through Metroid Zero Mission. The second in the Metroid, basically play block that I'm doing here. I am going to be going through all the other 2D Metroid games. So join me for the next series when I take on the second Metroid game, Metroid 2, Return of Samus. So until then, next time join me for my review of this game. And then, Return of Samus. So until we meet again, Magius out.